Hello everyone and welcome back to F.E.A.R, Perseus Mandate. Last time we were chasing Gavin Morrison.
You know, I think we're in the old underground metro area. It was destroyed by a big earthquake and the new city was built on top. I took my kids on the tour last summer. I've never been to this section.
Whoop. This probably section with all the killer assassins and the ghosts. So I'm not quite surprised here. We can't... Whoa, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Nope, we can't do that quite as elegantly, but that's okay. So, let's just see what we have here. A door that we can't open.
How long has it been since the explosion? I wonder when this shit happened.
Whoa, I'm really low on health packs. Whoa, and here's more blood symbols. Symbols of the other ghost. It's just another hobo mattress. Whoa, whoa. This does not look good. Oh, and there goes our buddy. Whoop, and we're alone again, as usual. Yeah, last time we were chasing Gavin Morrison, but then a nuclear explosion happened. And we lost him, so oh, that doesn't look pretty. Let's just see what we have here. Ooh, an old... a toilet bowl. So let's see what if you have that. Do we have this one here? No, we do not. Do we want it? Yeah, I guess so. Or maybe we want. Wait. Oh yeah, we've both of those now. Maybe I should keep. A shotgun, but I don't really fancy it all that much. Probably know that by now because I've been complaining about it at least a dozen times. Okay. Can't go through here, so I guess it's through the blood door. Let's take that. That's a lot of blood. Nope, can't do anything with these boxes here. Can't take that because we're already maxed out, so I guess it's okay. Oh, where was that? Whoa,
where the fuck have you been?
Holy
come on, let's
hell.
Go.
You scared me.
As near as I can figure, that explosion triggered a massive outflow of. You know, I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Oop, techno babble.
You take point.
Well, I'm actually, no, I'm not the point man, I'm the sergeant. But I guess I can take point two. Oop. There's Alma. Oh yeah.
We're way beyond the briefing now. Definitely through the looking glass.
That is true. Creepy wheelchair. Oh. Booster. I'll take that. Oh yeah. Let's see what we have here. Yeah, one thing I wanted to mention is that Chen. Okay, let's go in the other direction. First, because... So he mentioned Alma, he mentioned a 8-year-old girl in a red dress. And that's quite remarkable, because it seems that usually nobody else, except for Fettel, obviously, can actually see Alma. Where are you? So it's quite remarkable that he can. Yeah, you'll go down.
On your six. I could use a hand here.
But you sound scary while I'm in slow-mo. So here we go. That went okay.
Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, it's probably better. Looks like this section leads to where we have been before. Here's another one. Oh, holy hell. Of those dreaded NPC only doors. So let's take this.
Fuck.
Another checkpoint. Okay. Whoa. Yeah, I thought that was about to happen. So let's see what we have here.
Hey, up here.
Darkness. Oh, we can just crawl out. I thought this was another one of those traps. Can we? Nope, we cannot. Can we go up here? Possibly, or maybe not.
Hold on, I'll be right down.
Oh. Okay. Ooh, yeah, I saw that one coming. Not good.
Want a piece of me? Come on, motherfucker!
Well, doesn't make it easy for them. Not at all.
Get your ass up here.
Yeah.
That was almost as bad as fucking Amarillo.
Oh, there they mentioned Amarillo again, but we don't really get any information about what happened in Amarillo. Or in Operation Amarillo.
Come on, Morrison's getting away.
Oh, you look bad.
Somebody's got my leg.
Uh-oh.
Something's got my leg!
I'll take your weapon in the meantime.
Me!
Come on, take my... Ooh, this is really bad. Well, this got dark quickly. Yeah, this got really dark really quickly. So, oh, another one of you. Actually, multiple of you guys. Yeah, there's another one. You can die now, thank you. Didn't mean to use this weapon here, but I guess it was effective enough. Is it just me, or is my torch... Does my torch have a way larger... A way longer battery life now? Kind of seems like it, for no real reason. Yeah, let's go down here. May as well. Oh, cobwebs. And, well, this looks interesting. This area creeps me... Oh, creeps me out, especially because of... Yeah, you can die now. Yeah, and the fact that I'm out of ammo for that one explains why I'm always switching to it. Yeah, I should probably keep an eye on that. So... go upstairs again. Makes me feel more comfortable for some reason. Should have kept the shotgun, really. Oh. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. That went bad. Shouldn't have stepped on that. Shouldn't have stepped on that trap on the ground. So, here we go. Yeah, let's not step on there, and let's do this again, I guess. So... I'm ready for you this time. Yep. Well, for the most part, I'm ready for you. So... let's go around the corner here. And let's try avoid that trap here. Don't think we can shoot that, can we? No. Yeah, so there's another one there. Let's avoid those. Let's instead go here. Wait. So we can't go there. Can you jump over that? That's the question. Well, I guess only one way to find out. Well, that was survivable this time, but I thought you could avoid those completely. Well, maybe just some of them. Wow, this looks ancient. Okay, let's watch out for more of those traps. There will be a lot more in future levels. This looks like it's from, I don't know, the early 1900s. Well, luckily my rifle is not from the early 1900s. There we go. Is this really the only one I have left? Yes. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Well, it's effective enough, I'd say. Nevertheless, I should probably heal up. And yeah, this weapon isn't really the best choice here, because you always need time to get it spinning. Oh yeah, there's another one. But at least it deals a good amount of damage. But yeah, I can only kill so many guys with it. I need some new ammunition first, because otherwise I'm going to be forced to use melee only, which is really not something I want. Okay, oh, look at that. That's probably not that bad, actually. So let's switch you out. These ones here, yeah, I kind of grew fond of the dual pistols. Yeah, they're not that bad, but only if you have Akimbo. If you don't have Akimbo, it's probably not worth it, to be honest. So I really should have kept the shotgun. But for some reason, I don't really like video game shotguns. It's not like... I just prefer to kill enemies with a more precise weapon from a distance, as opposed to a less precise weapon that is highly damaging. So let's explore what we have down there. Right, there is something to explore. And we haven't been here already. Doesn't really... Okay, I think we have been here already. This doesn't really look like an area where we're supposed to go right now. So let's go back upstairs. And see what we have here. Oh, more armor. I can see that. And, oh, okay, maybe we are. Oh, that looks gruesome. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, this level may very well be the scariest in the game. But may as well take the shotgun. So, and I guess we were supposed to go downstairs. Well, that's okay with me. Yeah, I really have the feeling our torch bar is a lot longer. Wait, no. Here we go. Oh, no, here we do. Holy hell, this. Considering how linear this game is, I'm really getting lost quite often. So, yeah, that looks good to me. Anything over here? Yes. Okay, assault rifle. You know what? Going to get with the assault rifle, but I'm going to use the pistols first to save some ammo. May as well give the pistol some love. Yep. Yeah, the pistols are really good in these segments here, because these ghosts only take one shot to kill, and doesn't really matter what you shoot them with, and that's a lot of dust. So even the comparably weak pistol is completely sufficient. Yeah, oh, the penetrator. Sorry, pistol. But yeah, the penetrator wins. It always does. So, could use some health packs. Maybe I overlooked some, but I only recall finding a single one. So, this looks slightly more friendly, but not a whole lot. So, did that do some damage, maybe? Yeah, I should have waited a little bit before I did that, but that's okay. Can still take care of... Whoa, whoa. It was a lot more explodey than I intended this to be. But that's okay with me. So, let's see what we have here. Looks like the way where we're supposed to go, so let's check out what we have here first. Or maybe we're supposed to go here, who knows. This is... Are these guys special forces? Because those don't really look like replica soldiers. Maybe. In any case. Here we have... Oh, two health packs. Very good. Not going to say no to that. This room here is flooded. Oh. Yeah. You get down here. And fight. Or I'm just going to kill you from a distance. Yeah. Knee shots aren't terribly effective, but they do the job, even though headshots are obviously better. As demonstrated here. So, any more of you guys? Yeah, they really send nothing but these shades at you here. Yeah, I kind of found them easier than replica assassins, because I was just feeling their eyes makes them easier to see. There we go. Looks like that's it. We cannot go through here, obviously. So here we have some boxes. Oh yeah. Sorry, not going to do that. Yeah. Or maybe I am. So yeah, on occasion these are kind of hard to avoid. Can you please let me go through here? Shotgun, not interested right now, so. Oh. That was needlessly mean-spirited. Can I go through here? Doesn't look like it, so. Let's continue. Okay, one of those ghosts. I don't think we can kill those, and they don't really seem to attack us directly. So, never mind that. There's a lot of rats here. So. Nope, can't go through here. There's another one of those. Can I please grab that? There we go. So, running low on penetrator ammo. Which is okay. We can always switch to our main rifle. Please die. Come on, stop dodging. One shot left. Which is not a whole lot, so. We could actually go back. Oh no, we cannot get back because we fell down here. So I guess it's. Would be shotgun time if we were actually taking the shotgun, which we didn't. Oh, I see more penetrator ammo. Yep. My penetrator ammo sensors are tingling. So. Anybody here? No? Okay. You actually do have ammo, so shoot that. Let's collect nothing here because there's nothing to collect. And I guess this is the way to go. So collect that and get in here. Yep, I'll take that. And I'll take that as well. Oh. Yeah, the game just likes to throw stuff like that at you. Actually, it's fairly effective considering that this game doesn't really have the best premise to be an effective horror game, in the sense that you are pretty potent as a main character. And you are also, in fact, can we use this? We can. Can use it again. It's interesting. So let's use it first. Yeah, we usually don't have that you can use. Oh, okay. What was that? Okay.
I don't know if you can hear this, but if you can, get me the fuck out of here. What the fuck?
Oh yeah, I'll give my best. Okay, another one of you. How many more are there? Anyway, so water's rising. Which is actually okay because we can swim. Question is, can we get out of here? Oh, you guys can swim too, you little troll. This is actually not good because we can't. I don't think we can use our weapons underwater, so. This is actually pretty bad. Can we get out of here, please? Maybe here? Nope, doesn't look like it. So, can we use that again? Hope we can. Or maybe not. Please tell me we can use that again. Nope, doesn't look like it, so... Let's hope we can get on this platform. Yeah, we can. Oh, we can get out of here, finally. That was not the most elegant way to do this. But at least this little bugger here is dead. So, let's just get out of here. And follow our colleague's advice. So up is always good. Always calms me down a little bit. And this door looks relatively friendly. Yep. Two first aid kits here. So nothing of interest here, I'd say. So let's continue. More dormant replica soldiers. Yeah, those are super creepy as well. So this means, considering they are still dormant, it means that the time that has passed is... It's essentially still the beginning of extraction point. Because otherwise these guys would be active again, which they were... Which they quickly become at the beginning of extraction point. So, if you haven't seen that, feel free to watch my Let's Play.
We've got Morrison.
Okay, looks like they're more assassins, or mercenaries, rather. And more of these guys here. So let's be careful. Ooh, that's a lot of armor.
Grenade.
Let's take out these guys before they become active again. And so much for the stealth approach. Yeah, at least these guys here die in a halfway normal way. They're not like those elite mercenaries which survive 10 headshots by penetrator, so there we go. I think this guy may have had a lightning arc.
1 o'clock.
Or whatever that is called. Anyway, ragdolls for the win, so... And no, I think they just have to stand out like mercenary special. Or whatever that's called. Oh, and yeah, I'm already pretty severely damaged, really. But that does happen. That does especially happen if you fight without slow-mo. Yeah, fighting even a single guy without slow-mo is already quite risky.
Get the cover. Does anyone have a visual on the target?
Well, nobody who's still alive, so how about you come around the corner here? Thank you for your compliance.
Take cover.
Ooh.
Grenade, get down!
Whoa. Yeah, these grenades are some sort of impact grenades. They seem to explode whenever they hit a target or when they get shot. Which is actually quite good, so you can fling them at guys who are shooting at you, and if they have something that does spread damage, there's a decent chance that you just trigger the grenade like this. Looks like I only blew up one guy. Oh, there were more dudes.
We can't stop him.
No, you cannot. Yeah, I like this dialogue. Especially if there's one squad and you just kill all of them in quick succession, the last one says, "I'm in trouble." And it's quite fitting, and it gives a lot of character to this game. So, combat shotgun. Nah, or maybe I could actually switch this out for the combat shotgun. May as well use it, as much as I do not prefer it. And look what we have. Oh, yeah, sorry combat shotgun, but there you go. Nope, you lose against having that much ammo for my standard rifle. So let's use a mercenary rifle. I really wish I like the light enhancing effect, but I wish it was less red.
Squad, close in reinforcements.
Yep. kill you as well. Occasionally make it very difficult to see. And it also zooms in a lot. So like there can be an advantage, but oftentimes it also just means... Okay. Oh, you were a replica soldier. I was just wondering why that guy just went down like nothing. So... And these guys already have this red vision, so I guess I don't really mind having even redder vision. So... I'm going to take you guys out because you're just so creepy. So... Let's see what we have here. A lot of boxes. Yeah, this level, I kind of like the design, and it's pretty creepy, but on the other hand, it also feels a little bit thrown together. But then again, they did say that the replicas were moving resources in Extraction Point. That was actually before they went dormant, but then again, actually that was after they went dormant, but then again, maybe we just didn't know that they were doing that before they went dormant as well. So, oh, and this is actually a little bit throwback because you may recall this dead black guy. So this is actually where the point man goes down to find Jin. So let's go back to the surface.
Sergeant, thank God. I'm guessing Jin didn't make it. Shit. The explosion took everything offline. I don't hold out much hope for the other team. Near as I can figure, they were in an Armacham facility when it exploded.
Oh, the other team is actually fine. At least.
Heading your way. Keep after Morrison. I want to question that son of a bitch personally.
I like how someone just dumped like a SWAT armor uniform thingy in the dumpster. Do we want that? Let's just see how much ammunition we get for this one here. No, I'll keep this one here. So, this might actually be the end of the level already, but we'll see. Yeah, this pretty much where Extraction Point, not started, but where, oh, more of these guys. Was definitely there, and, oh, there's actually a survivor. Seems to be traumatized, and looks like these guys essentially just executed these civilians. So, oh, I guess we can jump over here. I wish I could give you a health pack, but it's not possibly by the rules of the game, so. Let's see what we have here. Yep, that was it. That was interval 4 of F.E.A.R. Perseus Mandate, whose title I forgot for some reason. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Maybe we do actually manage to take Morrison into custody. He's with the mercenaries now, but let's see what we can do about that. Take care and goodbye.